Hello everyone, it's Kim here, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to import images in Storyboard Pro as their actual size. The first thing you want to do before importing any images is change your preferences. You can find this under Edit Preferences on a PC or under Storyboard Pro Preferences on a Mac. In your preferences, you want to find the Import/Export tab. And make sure that Display Vectorize Options dialog is ticked. Then say OK. Go to File, Import, and choose either Images as Scenes or Images as Layers. I'm going to import these two. Now what we want to look at is this over here, the resampling options. As you can see, maximum size is 2048 right now. Above that it says original size, which is 1920x1080. So that's what we're going to change these to. And for this one, I'm just going to import as grayscale to vector layer. You can apply to all files. And if you want, you can either save as default or do not show this dialog again. Say OK. And the images will be imported at their original size. In this case, the size fits the camera perfectly because it's a HD resolution, but obviously it depends on what images you are importing. And that's how you import your image as its actual size.